starts an exam or anything, but it moves your little fingers real easy. See? One, two. Police continue the search for a 35-year-old escapee from the Trust Bridge Mental Institute, who officials confirm killed four orderlies in a brutal spree early tonight. Trust Bridge police warned the man is armed with a large fire hat and is believed to be moving west on Route 66 toward the Norman University area.
Heard the radio? There's some nut bar on the loose.